What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and in today's video we are going to be trying to get 100 kills in Battlefront. Now this itself, the challenge, is hard enough, but like, I don't know. I'm pretty good at Battlefront. I'm gonna have tips and tricks, but unlike my other videos, I'm gonna be a little quiet in this. So if you guys are wondering why, that's why. And so basically, Battlefront, Star Wars game, shooter game, and you can go into first person. The reason I am is because you can aim so much better in first person, and it's just better aim equals better kills equals better points equals better characters. So, usually, better aim leads to better characters. Oh my god, like, this is why I hate heavy snipers. People who are heavy is when they snipe. Can see, look, I was sneaking around and they walked right into me, or I walked right into them. So, basically, you guys could see I was aiming well and I got a pretty good amount of kills right there. And one thing I recommend when you're a regular character fighting a lightsaber or a better character, if they have a lightsaber, keep your distance, because if you are in their lightsaber range, dead. Just like that. You're dead. Just like that. Exactly how I died. Just like that. And so if we're trying to grind, let's say, points or kills, I recommend you hop command post. So basically, okay, that command post, not a lot of people. So I'm gonna go to this command post. It's got Count Dooku. Not really good, but, you know, it's still a person. And as you guys can see, look, I'm keeping my distance. He's afraid, because he can't do much when there's distance. All he can do is block it. Holy crap. And hope, you know, he doesn't get hit. One of my favorite people in the Clone Wars are the Wookiee Warriors. Like, for this game, for fighting, just so overpowered. It's like, watch, I can probably kill Count Dooku with like one Wookiee Warrior. And in Battlefront, watch, see, there was a grenade. If I wasn't aware of my surroundings, probably wouldn't have seen that. And this, I don't even know what it's called, but like upgrade to the Wookiee weapon, so overpowered. Boom. Watch, see, Dooku's dead right there. Dooku's just dead, and I died there, but it's not really my fault. Like, there were shots everywhere. How am I supposed to see one rinky-dink droid when there's freaking shots everywhere? But whatever. And so, yeah, I just showed you guys literally why Wookiee Warriors are one of the most OP troops in Battlefront. Their abilities and their strength makes up for their weapon, which is kind of slow. But you can get precise with it, and it is overpowered. I'm talking like god tier. Holy crap, just move out of the way, man. Oh, and as you guys can see, we've got General Grievous, and he destroyed us, which is fun. So, yeah. I'm gonna be quiet for a bit. Also, when dealing with lightsaber opponents, I recommend, if you're in a group, stick with the group. Freaking hate that wrist rocket. And, because, like, if you just focus their fire, you know, they got nothing. They got, what do they got? They got a lightsaber to block you. That's nothing. They're going to eventually run out of block, and then they're going to have to shoot you with their lightsaber. They're going to have to come closer, which is just bad for them. Because our shots get more accurate, and, oh, watch, like, this guy probably didn't see this coming, but there he goes. This is going to be his death, trust me. Or my death. If you guys are asking, bro, why are you so confident? You're in a crowd of droids. I had the shield on, so. It's pretty good. Shield, I recommend for the heavy because it can easily be used to just clean out crowds just like that. And, you know, that is good. That is very good. We're only at 7 kills. Like, how is that? I feel like we've been getting a lot more kills, but the reason I picked the Clone Wars is because we got a lot to do, and it can go either way. Sometimes the matches can last for an hour at most, which is awesome. It gives us enough time to do the 100 kills in Battlefront Challenge. And, yeah. Make sure also you guys slap that like button. We hit 80 subscribers. Thank you so much. And, you know, we're on the road to 100. We're on the road to 100. So, let's see if we can get there, guys. Oh, crap. Go back. Retreat. Like, as you guys can see, look how precise I can get with the Wookiee Warriors kind of put at one lit. Like, these three dots might not look like much, but they are overpowered. Only problem with the overload I have is that, you know, it makes you slow, like extremely slow. As you guys saw, I probably just wasted the overload. But still. Oh, and so when we're here, it's very open, so we gotta check for like droids trying to snipe us. Stuff like that. And the overload ability, it gets, when you aim in, it gets so precise. I just can't tell you guys enough. Use the overload ability. Like, see? You guys, so precise. You can easily just hit this guy off and then get the assist kill, which is awesome. I feel like the Wookiee Warrior could be a little more stronger, like some of his abilities should be one tap, but that's just the game, that's not me. That's just all I'm saying. Some people might disagree. Some people might say the Wookiee Warrior's too strong. Well, in my opinion, it could be stronger. Because Wookiees can rip people's arms off with their grenades and, like, their punches, too. It's pretty good, but should do at least, like, 200, 300 damage. Punching the ground, if it can knock people back, you should hurt them. You know? Like, I thought they had brute strength. Oh, someone's behind me. Never ignore shots, guys. Never just think, oh, you know, they're just sniping me from the side. No, they could very well be in front of you. You just don't know it. Bro, I got like the worst. Oh, Darth Maul. Oh, he's gonna lose his Maul. He's probably angry.
go with him.
All right. All right, let's start.
We have but a single objective, brothers. Defend this ship at all costs.
All right. So we're gonna defend the doors, which is easiest way to grind kills. If you just stand there with a minigun, so you can get like 20 kills in 5 minutes, which is crazy. And it was pretty overpowered. Like, bro, I freaking, like, this is what I hate about the minigun. Makes you so freaking slow, you can't freaking do anything. Got the big brain idea here. Oh, he thinks he's safe? Ha 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 ha. Holy crap! Like, bro, I set off the bomb, but it doesn't do anything. Like, come on. It's so annoying. Like, sometimes Battlefront grenades are so bad, it's just. If you guys don't know, the little red thing at the top indicates, okay, you're gonna hit him, okay, you can't, okay, you're gonna hit him, okay, you can't. So, a lot of people misuse that, and you shouldn't. It's a very overpowered strategy. But then again, you can't really, like, keep looking up, so I get why people don't do that. Like right there, that thing was going way too fast for me to keep looking at. I can push him off the ship right here. Or not. General Grievous, no way. No, I hate you, Maul. Like, I freaking hate you so much. Like, I'm trying to grind kills and then Maul comes in. Honestly. So annoying. So, what, like, alright, where are they gonna go? Let's, oh, sorry guys for that noise. It's just Remy, you know. Oh my god. We don't talk about that, like. Bro, there's no way. Just come. Like, where are you? Yes, 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 we got it, we got it, we got it. No way. No way, no way, guys. No way we actually missed this kill. No way.
Go for the BB.
Sorry about that. Lightsaber is close. Just Yoda. Alright, looks like this. shots coming from there. You know, it's very subtle, but I can sort of make up shots. If you guys can't tell, I'm just joking.
The enemy is taking out the target.
Okay. No way. Please don't kill us, we have the best camping kill. That's a kill. Bro, I think we have like 30 kills now. Almost. Wait, no, right. Where are we? 16. There is no freaking way. Maybe we just need a Jedi. Like, I don't know if you guys think this, but kills in Battlefront go so slow. It's actually kind of amazing. I really hope we complete this challenge, you guys. Yes, easy kills. If we can get like 30 kills on the ship right here, I think we'd be fine for a bit. All right, we need the Wookiee Warrior. Bro, like freaking move. Like, freaking overload. Yes! Alright, this is perfect for grinding kills. Next thing you know, we maxed out General Grievous comes. I'm coming for you. This is easy grinder. Anakin, easy kill grinder. Simple, easy kill grinder. Okay, maybe not in here. It's very subtle, but I think there's more guys than us ever. Easy. Like, look at you guys, Anakin Skywalker, overpowered reputation. Probably the youngest Jedi with the best feats. Bro, I feel like Darth Maul's gonna come out any second to charge. No way! General Grievous is here. Come at me, Maul! Fight me! Now, 24 kills. Okay, let's move. There's only wider areas like this is just easy because, right, maybe it's not so easy anymore. Like, freaking Darth Maul with these, like, overpowered throws. Like, okay, we get it. You're trigger happy. Like, problem. Also, General Grievous, we're just picking off these easy kills. General Grievous comes in and knocks us off our feet. That's the only reason we died from Maul. Someone already has 60 kills. That's how you know you're good at the game. Well, actually, it has been going for fairly long, so. Easy 500 points from doing nothing. That's our kill. Oh my gosh, let's go. As you guys can see, Wookiee Warrior is OP. Like really, we just got 5 kills, I think. No, 3. Probably, I don't know. Something like that. 5 to 3 kills in like a minute. And we can do that. In 5 minutes, we will have 25 kills. Guys, we were at 4 health right there. Maybe we should just wait until it comes and just like pick them off. That's what we should probably do, but. No, wait, they're already sending are we just bad? Like, how are they already sending transports? Actually, there's no point because we're, the transports are going soon, so let's just keep the sniper. And, oh, we're at 37 kills. That is insane already. If we can push him off the our thing again, like, you know, our... What's it called? If we can push them off our ship again, and if we get... So if we get 60 kills here, and we get 20 kills on the ship, and then we push them off, we need 20 more kills on the ground, and boom, we finish the challenge, which would be great. And, oh, okay, so we got 10 minutes, I think. What? Why is the thing stuck? Oh, wait, like, I can't. As you guys know, I'm good with the Wookiee Warrior. Darth Maul is about to ruin that. Easy kill right there. Bro, I can't see much of anything right now. Taking way too long. Just get one bloody kill. Bro, we are gaining kills. We got 10 kills right there. Like, there is no other way. Yeah, 45 kills. I think we got 10 because we were at like 35 before. And he's dead. I love people underestimate the grenades so much. Like, the guy saw the grenade, but he didn't hide or anything. No. He's too good for the grenade, I guess. Yo, where are these shots coming from? Yo, where are the droids, the Seppies? Bro, there is no way. How do you screw that up? We were halfway there. Just about halfway there. How? Bro, who's this first shot? He's getting 200 kills. Oh my god. I don't even know if we have time for another video. Well, guys. That's gonna be all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video and slap that like and subscribe button because we're on our way to 100 subs. I will see you in the next video. Peace.